So we also have solutions for water shortage. You take water from Wisconsin, you take water from Michigan, you take them from these lakes, you pump that water through water pipelines across the country to California, New Mexico, Arizona, and Nevada. And what's more important is getting the oil pipelines and the solar panel deserts made.